Stark warning tonight for Americans about the coronavirus. The CDC
more than 50 confirmed cases in the country.
With American protesters.
Black Lives Matter!
The police stood back and watched.